We are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Mr. Steve Fornaio, aka Baker, and Denise Milagro. Thank you all for taking part in this celebration of life that they have embarked on together. Siamo qui riuniti oggi per celebrare il matrimonio di Denise e Steve. Grazie a tutti voi per essere qui per assistere alla cerimonia che conferma e festeggia il percorso di vita che Denise e Steve hanno intrapreso insieme. As most of you know, when Denise and Steve first met about 4 or 5 and a half years ago at Alfio and Isabella's housewarming party, ciao Alfio, ciao Isabella, they pretty much immediately bonded. There were no screaming babies at that point. But I won't pull a Trump and ask him to leave. Nonetheless, you're welcome. Yeah, I truly do love you, Bobby. But for the first moment, I think Denise, I've heard that Denise saw Steve. She did think he was Italian for a brief moment.
Like 30 seconds.
Ok, sorry, per 30 secondi ha pensato che fosse italiano e poi subito dopo ha capito tutto. Then she understood everything, 30 seconds was all it. So, but they've grown quite well together, and they've been able to share quite a passion, as you'll find out tonight, for lyric opera. Come molti di voi sanno, quando Denise e Steve si sono conosciuti 5 anni fa alla festa di Alfio e Isabella, si sono intensi immediatamente con tutte queste qua, con queste belle persone. Oggi questa cerimonia e festeggiamenti a seguire riflettono molti dei loro interessi comuni, inclusi alla passione, come voi sapete tutti, condivisi per l'opera lirica. This will be a musical journey today. What I will not be able to say with words, we will say with music and song. And specifically the music of Mozart and Verdi. Today's narrative creative ceremony, in fact, will mirror the journey of love that will start with first seduction, moving through confusion, challenges, and we'll end with the consummation of love and marriage.
Yeah.
in mutual and perpetual faithness, and in the fulfillment of other matrimonial duties. Perché la vostra decisione di unirvi in matrimonio sia fortificata dal sigillo della vostra parola e della musica, e il vostro amore sia arricchito e rafforzato nella reciproca e perpetua fedeltà e nel compimento degli altri doveri del matrimonio.
Let me
Ti chiedo pertanto di esprimere davanti alle persone qui presenti le vostre intenzioni. Denise e Steve, siete venuti a celebrare il matrimonio senza alcuna costrizione, in piena libertà e consapevoli del significato della vostra decisione?
Sì.
Sì.
Siete disposti, seguendo la via del matrimonio, ad amarvi e onorarvi l'un l'altro per tutta la vita?
Sì. Il vostro consenso. Consenso,
scusa. I, Denise, take you, Steve, to be my husband.
I, Denise, take you, Steve, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Steve? I, Steve, take you, Denise, to be my wife.
I, Steve, take you, Denise, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I now invite here two of the couple's witnesses, Scott Baker and Noemi Parota, to sign the New York City marriage license. Invito qui due dei vostri testimoni, Scott Baker e Noemi Parota, per firmare il certificato di matrimonio dello Stato di New York. Noemi? Metti la firma qua, basta. Adesso, Paulino is going to come up here with the rings. Steve, repeat Denise, ricevi questo segno.
Ricevi questo segno.
Del mio amore e della mia fedeltà.
Del mio amore e della mia fedeltà.
Con questo anello io ti sposo.
Con questo anello io ti sposo.
Denise, would you like to hear? Steve, with this ring.
Steve, with this ring.
Symbol of my love and fidelity.
Symbol of my love and fidelity.
I be well.
I be well.
Very well. So by the power vested in me by the state of New York, I hereby declare you husband and wife.